Life in Beauclair can be quite dear. Death, though, that's always free.
Footprints lead upstairs. No peasant's boots made these. Blood. Lots of it. Not all human either. So this is where Detloff lost his hand. And where he quartered Delacroix. Definitely the scene of the crime. Not likely to learn much else here, though.